In the week when Cadbury upset some fruit and nut bar fans by adding sultanas, we enjoyed lots of great telly. Wild animals were eating other wild animals on BBC One.
After a 20-minute chase, the bull's energy is near spent.
Why are they just watching? Why aren't they helping the mate?
On Sunday night, nature was at its most basic on BBC One.
This is a new series. We haven't seen it before, have we?
No.
Don't think so.
The hunt.
It was all about how predators catch their prey. There were some lovely pictures from Africa.
Female leopard on the prowl. Few predators instill more fear undetected. Her strategy is to use cover, wearing it like a cloak of invisibility. She is an expert in stealth. Impala are her favorite prey. And leopards are the most versatile of all the big cats, adept at finding cover in the most unpromising places. Of the cully are now her cover for an ambush. The male puku is close enough, but he's too big to tackle. She needs to slip. Success would have staved off hunger for a week. But while there's prey around, there's hope. Peeking over the top is a risk, but it's the quickest way to find a new target. Burst of speed of 40 miles an hour, and it's all over in less than 6 seconds. Dogs that play together work together.
On the tail of